always I play the Champions League knowing tomorrow I can lose. Because when you play against huge teams, when you play against top Mannschaft, with top trainers, with the top players, that can happen. So when that happens, try to analyze why we won or we lose, and come back next season stronger than now.